The old abandoned house stood as a silent sentinel on the edge of town, its decrepit facade a stark contrast to the vibrant life surrounding it. Curiosity drew Mia to its creaking doorstep one moonless night. Pushing the door open, she entered a world frozen in time. Dusty furniture, cobweb-laden chandeliers, and faded portraits lined the walls. Mia's steps echoed through the empty halls, leading her to a door obscured by shadows. The handle turned with a rusty groan, revealing a room untouched by time. In the center, an ornate mirror stood, its surface reflecting a scene from long ago. As Mia approached, her breath caught in her throat as the mirror's image shifted, revealing a ghastly figure beckoning to her. Panic seized Mia as she tried to flee, but the door had vanished. Trapped in the spectral room, she watched in horror as the figure drew closer, its intentions malevolent. With a final, blood-curdling scream, Mia's reflection in the mirror twisted into a grotesque visage, merging with the sinister entity. The next morning, the townspeople found the old house eerily quiet, unaware of the chilling events that had transpired in the forgotten room.